while. Let's do some more Hot Wheels for a little bit. It's half past 11. Like an hour and a half. Not used. It's a pretty good one. Cool, it doesn't work.
Welcome back, Mole Man.
Welcome back, Mole Man. So you spawn inside your first car before you leave. If we go to the DLC. We travel via you, I remember. Travel to the Hot Wheels Park.
Welcome back, Mole Man.
What do you say, Hollow? Deke, where are you going, Deke? $2.30 in Dragon's Fall speed trap. Ah, it's a drift zone! If I knew this was a drift sim, maybe I would have done it, actually. Give it another try. Deke, where you go, man? I'm better off getting into one of my drift cars. I just don't want to do that. But I'm like, okay, I haven't played in 8 months. What cars were my drift cars? A Nissan, probably. Anyway, 8,000 more points. I think. That was restart, okay. Well, I didn't know if it was like 160 or 190. Still marked, right? I just feel like awkward to do in a non-drift car. Maddie? Is this car tuned? Are you like default 298? I think it might be default 298. I've been on this road before. Maybe in a race it doesn't count. It's a speed trap. I saw the tune man. I don't feel doing any races yet. You know what? I can get you. Where are you? Not you. Not you. You. I think I can find the road I'm missing. Opium. Me off. Sorry, is there a way off over here? Thank you. Pasta. See the jump. Can I get up there from here? Through the tunnel? Absolutely not. Horizon crate? I don't think I can break that. Yeah, that can go in there, but can't break it. Where is the ramp? Right here.
Okay.
Don't need much anyway. Hit up this one over here. Remember seeing a ramp for? Somewhere. Just run it back. Run it back, run it back, run it back. Oh no. He's alive for it too. I'm gonna take the danger zone ramp. Okay. Do that.
In
400
yards, turn shop left.
400 yards? Turn shop left. Shop left. Was the moons. So we just go for it, and we'll probably get the distance or the thing in the same time. You're gonna do 1250? Shouldn't be bad. Should Jimmy pop? Probably over. I won the top 100. I hit 57 a while ago, but thank you. You're not telling me till now. I do appreciate it. Yeah, 1250. Alright. I wanted to start this road just knock out the road, so. Must be the one I already had, because I don't have to pay anything for it. Okay. Close. Where's the 1250? What do you mean? Point down to 69? 1250. I feel like this is a no-go, man. We're tapping out. We're capping out on our speed. I guess this would help me if I take this road. For like how long though? Oh, it's Bunny. Okay, never mind. Need an adult? Right here. It worked.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Hold on, way too long. Way too long. Don't do it like this, come on. What is it? 1025? Actually not that bad. What are you doing? He's dead, he's dead. I did the same thing to get down there when I went to go to a one toy spot. Just throw myself off the water. Was it this one? It wasn't this one. It shouldn't be like 170 feet, or 170 miles per hour. Get this jump, I think.
Turn
left. Tough turn, though. Okay, maybe you don't do it there. We're much higher up, so maybe it doesn't matter. We're 170 anyway. We got it. It's 1050, right? Yeah, it was 1050. What are you doing with it, man? Why does it way back on the track? I'll just drive, I don't mind. I already purchased the treasure. What are you talking about, man? I did not already purchase the treasure, man. I just found them all. But thank you for showing me them all. So I want your picture of your Ford F-250. Then mine's your Chevrolet Silverado. No, Silverado was Ford, man. Fast AF. And that makes sense. Yeah, that makes sense. I can't not picture a truck and it not being like Ford or Dodge. It's not the drift zone. I'm not in the drift zone. The speed trap. How fast? 175? It might be a different, the other path, or other route, situation here. and over this side. We'll see what happens. We're going downhill. We are going uphill. And we should go downhill, is what I meant to say. Yeah, we definitely need to go the other side. Thanks for that one. I won't gun it down the hill. I'll ease up. I saw one more on this side somewhere. Maybe not.
Yards.
400 yards? I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick.
Yeah, I'm back.
Turn left. Right.
I don't know if that was a car I haven't seen before, but it's fine. Okay, you want me to clip this thing, I get it. But didn't have to. It kind of sucks doing these like this, but it's fine. Dead. Not one. Did I get a 3-star on one of these? Drift zones? I thought I did. Just put me up here. G Forza. FUPA 88. I was not looking. We should still be at it. 190. Still have 5 more somewhere. And I ain't seen them. Could they be under the things? Yes. Would you just show them to me? No. Yes, you could. I think I've done everything else, right? All the speed traps are done. Yeah. Turn sharp right.
build stuff. From here, all you need is a pile of Hot Wheels tracks and your imagination. Shall we build?
I wanted to know what it was. Never use it. Think we can do it from this? Absolutely. I don't think they exist right now. I did not see you. 220? Mel Long Hot Wheels All-Star. Earn 3 stars from every PR stunt in Hot Wheels Park. I guess it's race time. Maybe the rest come with the X class. I don't know what's loading down there. I have no idea. Absolutely, in the current car. Thanks for the picture, boys. A RAR emote? 2018 Jaguar I-Pace Aguanajuato? I didn't really interact. Right, I didn't really interface with the what's it called last week. Forzathon. My snoring boy. Roro. I don't get how time and lap are different. That's okay. And because I didn't start me behind the line, so I guess started behind the line, that's right. Ultimate G Forza? What's up, Mr. Wiggles? What's up, Mr. Wiggles? What do you do your blankie for? I'll do it. This race will get you all settled for the night, kiddo. He will give you the hookups. He will give the robot a hookup. It's gonna happen. My little belly boy. To no surprise, we win. As usual, this is how, well, that's how usually these circuits go. First lap's kind of, you know, kind of poggy, and then it's just, and that's cruise for 5 minutes. I thought we were done. Let me just take a look at my dog's pasta up for him. Just 1 second. Squiggles. Milo. Hit him with the fat one. Zoomies. As is usual. So they're above, we're always above highly skilled, so. Anything to claim in here? Zoomies. Claimed it itself, but that's okay. Ultimate burnout skill, then beep your horn 3 times at the Hot Wheels outpost. Alright. They got off. Frick, what do we do here, boys? I was going to do an ultimate burnout. Well, I need to make a car that's like a drift car, pretty much. If I look at the challenge, somebody just post their car and their tune. I'd rather just do that. What's the challenge called? Simon Testifies. Literally just, maybe I'm just dumb, but it had to be like one go. Okay, we got it. What about the other one? Supersonic spiral and then frozen rush speed zones within 2 minutes into an S2 car. Supersonic spiral and frozen rush speed zones. And frozen rush, probably over this way. Both S1s shouldn't be that bad. 140. Pretty much just do the 2 speed traps. Okay, I can do that. I had thought you had to do the burnout from starting position. I was just wrong. So, it's fine. Started smelling the wire. And 400 yards, turn right. I think this is the way you wanted to do this. I think they're both kind of awkward with each other. So, it's awkward to drive from one to the other no matter which way you go. Unless you can take the main road down to it, but I think this is just fine. With pulling the e-brake.
The legend mission. Ready to prove yourself?
No, I'm not doing that yet. Smash 10 bonus bolts. BT6 Brabham. Brabham. I'll get in it. I don't know what the B26 is. Oh, it's the car is a B262, not the Brabham. I thought the car name was a Brabham, and the make was like B26 or BT26, whatever it was. Crazy S2 circuit. Eight cars owned. At all reliable. You drilling? Who would have played the first one with Soul, I think. It's either you or you. I'll peep you. Doesn't show enough, I'm sorry. We'll compare it, we'll compare it. Oh, excuse me. Anything though. Okay with this. All right, boys, you keep on keeping on. Be doing this. You're below me, huh? Or are you not? Oh, you're right over here. I could give you a try. I do like my Hot Wheels car. Somebody's my Hot Wheels car. Black magic. Where is this stinking drill? Ah, you've nailed the brakes. Sorry, Jason. You're lucky. Thought for sure I would nail him. No. I mean, we're gonna have to restart. Unless they forgot the loop. It might. I thought I saw somebody fall. I don't know. There's one turn in this race to make a big distance, pretty much. I botched it, I wanted to go for lethal. What if we don't get speed, brake checked on the, big surfboard part like that. That's full on gun territory. Dunk, 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 dunk. Jason. Yeah, we're fine, we're fine. A killer turn. Dun, 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 dun. Off the ground? Oh no. Dunk, 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 dunk. Boris, you get your stinking Rudy Patootie back here. Dun, 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 dun. Loop-de-loop? I can do the stinking loop-de-loop. Don't at me, man. Oh, come on, it's a showcase? Went for some off-road tires, but okay. Is this a seasonal mission? I just misread it? Because I've probably never done a showcase before, and I've typical race, but whatever. This is so invigorating. I think it's the blood flowing. Everyone's tapping out at 92. Okay, Kyle. Maybe they won't clear the jump? Good turn. Jay, get back here. Aaron. Clean racing all day, baby. Until here. This is where they die. Not that one, not that one. Still a good turn for me, though. Using the keyboard as a good reset blow. What are you doing that for? When you hear about like cats and everything, never had a cat. Cats being like major pillow. So hold on. This is major keyboard layers. No, that's with my dog. Which Mazda was it? I think it was an MX-5, but I'm not sure. I think it was any Mazda, any retro sport. So it was you. You would probably also work. If you were made, no, cause you definitely work because you're, hold on. The RX-8 is what I'm driving. What was the other car available? They were all Mazdas. It might have been you, Retro Sports, so it had, but you would not be an option. It would, because you're a C-Class. See what I'm saying here? It has to be you, but you could be any. Well, I think we're locked into the thing now, aren't we? Who cares? This is drive to the race. We did fine in that car. Turbo weed. Now I can just double check now. Modern sports cars. You weren't an option then. I thought you were. What? I had another modern sports car ready to drive, man. I don't get it. Let's get back into you, it doesn't matter. Yabs died. F Yabs. My guide died. Whatever. My guide's not working, so you know. Do that as you will. The stream looks fine, so I'm just gonna assume everything's okay. About that. Did that fix it? Nope. The entire guide does not work, so that's fine.
Turn sharp right.
Feels so good. There's a way for me to kill the game without turning my console off if I load up a game on my other console. If I wanted to do that, I could. Or even just pull my phone and play off the cloud or whatever. Box me in. Like I said, it is working, so I don't really care. I'm not doing anything else probably tonight anyway, so I need to make sure I can end my stream. I'll just turn the console off, so it will end it then. Glorious. FPS looks fine too, so. I don't know what's up. Isaac, every once in a while on stream, it looks fine, but when I go to port of the YouTube, it brings it down to a third of the rendered, like the speed of the video, and there's no way for me to fix it. I can't even make like a new VOD, but it's only ever Isaac, and if I make like a new VOD, like I cut this stinking VOD, redo it, it'll still be bugged. So, but it's fine on Twitch's part, it's just bad, it does not work on what's it called's part, so. YouTube's part, so I don't know what's up with Isaac. I always have the issue of the timestamp. The video details on YouTube and then the timestamp on the video player always being off by a couple seconds. I'm not sure what's up with that. That's always been an issue. See, I do see that my is buffering a lot for me. That could just be my Wi-Fi. This is all the time. I am doing computer stuff and racing at the same time. It's a B tier race, they don't mean anything. It's baby mode. proving if my internet cord out too would also fix the issue. I'm gonna run live again, but I'd rather not do that. I just don't want to reset the stream. I was just researching the B-class Mazda. All I had to do was read it, man. And I'll use the epic monster car. And I'll draw the Savannah RX 7. You ask me again? Deliver it to me? I don't think you want straight tires for the Hot Wheels tracks. I love all the red sauce cars, that really helps me out. You're in a lot of my cars. Boom. Oh no. Roads. Hot Wheels Elite Team.
You have arrived at your destination.
Sleepy pup. Do you want a pillow? I can get you a pillow, kiddo. Instead of using this thing and keyboard. Oh, what's a collector? You have to wait. No, it might not be working. My doll was laying on my keyboard. Hold on. 100% figured it out. Okay. Why isn't my, why aren't any of my bones working? Oh, this is, my dog is laying in my space bar. Of course, it's not gonna work. Ooh, driving on the right.
You're up.
Bad turn.
Did I finish the thing? New seasonal reward, thank you for the Hot Wheels tea clothing. I didn't want to do the seasonal stuff anyway, but you know, thanks. I just walked by or drove by accident. But it was a race. Okay, what are we doing here? You, sure. Am I driving there in a B class?
No, we should do the one that's specific to the... Horizon Presents. There we go. S2. Well, I'll take my B2.
I'll take the Bugatti. That's fine.
Want to drive the Nami car? Detail Designs Arono 2018. Please move down. Kyle! And then we return it, man. It's a skirt. Put her the way down, that's fine. This is my time. Okay, I thought we were gonna nail him. I was mistaken. That's fine though, we're okay. Got him here. I did not just try to kill him. I did not attempt to kill that man. I played the 5th, 6th, 7th, and all of the other ones. Sorry, I thought I had a phone call, it was an email. Is there a third to do, or just the two? Just the two, then Goliath, okay. Discover treetop towers. What the heck, man? Have you found treetop towers?
your destination.
You always love this thing in Undertale 2, hitting the Fab 1. Let's stay with the Bugatti though. I think you can move his keyboard and I can put a pillow down for you, kiddo. I'm using the keyboard now anyway. I'm playing Forza. I'm not playing Minecraft, I'm using the keyboard. I'm not playing Minecraft, I'm playing Forza. The circuit, okay, we'll be here for 5 minutes. Excuse me. I'm not out of it. Did you see the spoiler? You're on my driving arm.
No, you're goods, kiddo, you're goods. Relax. Why'd you scratch you, kiddo? Somebody fall off? Jeffrey. The razor tachyon. I mean, it's already been an hour and a half. It's insane. I'm gonna keep doing more. I'm gonna finish the Goliath in an event. Plus, I got time to kill anyway, so. I'm doing 1,000 credits for doing that race. What the heck? Hard charger. I'll show you a hard charger. My brother in Christ, where are you taking me? What is up with your sleeves? Why is your head so low? What are you doing?
You have arrived at your destination.
Is that on purpose? How are you painted but not pogged? I don't know, Ferrari, why not? Just a Ferrari Evo. Look how big the wiper bun was, man. You can get brushing tomorrow, bro. Ultimate G Forza. Achievement unlocked. Altitude quickness. Win all race events. So it's time? It's time. Goliath, higher or above? Okay. It's over here, yeah. Track's not that big. This is thinking outskirts. I already did it. What am I doing? What's up, Whiskers? What are you doing? Good job, Mr. Whiskers. Nikki, help you? Can I? Give me them pet me eyes. There you go. Oh, you want the belly rub? I give you the belly rub. The job with one hand, I will give you a belly rub. Always wanted the belly. A bell. I've seen you 1,000 times. Let me just go grab you. What's up, kiddo? Mirrors. The length of the keyboard, and you're in every single key, aren't you? Yeah, right on that keyboard and just lay down. You roll right onto it. We'll do it in this. Wait for Haley to talk, okay. Dun, 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 dun. What do you have as laps? They want to, because you're doing the entire thing, they want to cut it short, I guess. What's up, kiddo? You stop petting my belly. I think I wanted to jump easily. Sorry, Tom. This isn't the jump, isn't it? No, it's not. That's okay, dead. Saved. And this car does not like turns. Let me like them a little bit too much. Stop driving into me. I'm not switch cars. We just use the Bugatti, I guess. I mean, can I just use the Hot Wheels car? I'm just gonna get into it. My Hot Wheels arrival. Hot Wheels. Bad to the blade. Waiting for your car delivery. And they warped me over. We were halfway done. Almost. Like, I want to use the Hot Wheels car because I'm in the Hot Wheels. Deal. What the? Pablo, what are you driving? No new cars in shot. Kyle, learn how to drive. Give me 1 second. My bad. Threw my dog outside. Accolades. Creative. A wheel spin. Sorry, boys. Let me just pause this race to do a wheel spin. Why not? Coming for these dilfs, these drive hard like the face and head on collision. I tried bouncing on one of them. It's fine. It's a 16-mile race. It's no big deal. A little more than six. Thank you, G-Forces. Not that far back. I just need to get some chutzpah. See ya, boy.
Treetop Towers! Let's go! Even came with his change! Rawr! Dunk your dog!
Ultimate speed. Okay, and here's the end. Casual 5-minute race. Amazing to think that some of those circuits we've done just as long. If not longer. I'm a legend, baby. Supersonic. JJ Feb.
Numbers here, and I've got to say,
oh, hit him with the power. Hot Wheels legend.
Daredevil, both on and
In the Hot Wheels Goliath event? Sorry, what was Supersonic? You the legend. Win all races? No. Finish a lap of Hot Wheels Goliath event in under 6 minutes. Brother in Christ, the AI did it in like 5. What did you just give me, the Yokohama? A go-kart?
You know, I dreamed about this place. Like, literally dreamed about it. Now it's real, and it's so much better than I imagined! I'm proud of you, Haley. You too, legend. Hey, what are we doing? We've got a 10-story tall Hot Wheels set here. Let's go play. All right, I have racked my brain for these last missions. Maximum difficulty, maximum thrills. I think you're gonna like them. Here, you might as well drive the fastest vehicles while you're at it.
Thank you. Thank you. Post a clean time on every Hot Wheels race event and rival leaderboard. What? Put the miles in Hot Wheels Horizon Open Racing. Put the miles in Hot Wheels Horizon Tour. All roads in Hot Wheels. Smash all boards in Hot Wheels. All tanks. Every legend rank mission except this one. My batteries are dead. To do a bunch of trash, I understand. I still haven't played in any opens. The Hennessy, you're the only car. You are the only car. I guess we'll look for roads and do the bonus boards and everything for a little bit. Let's talk about getting some batteries out. Hello. Audio is good. Okay. Deliver car. I'll make this an X. S2. Well, about to be an X, baby. Highest X, please. Drift. Sure, whatever. You never know. One of the cheaper ones tonight. Designs and paints, find new designs, all reliable. I don't trust that one, that's like the only one, so I might be taking that one. Is it bubbles, or is it supposed to be like a wet t-shirt? I'm just not gonna take it, I'm sorry. Take this one. Or not. Okay. do some rows. We'll do the vehicles too. Change filter. Let me see. Tank balloons and bonus boards. How we die.
You have arrived at your destination.
From engineer to this one, kind of, I don't want the drift. Tune car. Load. Search, right. How do you do this again? Max grip. I'm a grippy boy. Change it a little bit. Do this rip. What did the Hennessy? I'm gonna get the Hennessy, so do this rip. Audio check, please. It is broken. Okay, that. Plug my phone in. I don't know what causes it, man, because I haven't had the issue in forever. By forever, I mean like 2 weeks, or maybe I just got lucky, and every time I checked it didn't matter. But now I check and it matters. So I don't know. I'm gonna finish the roads. Probably get better. If you pin them, does it show them? Legend, baby. Remember hearing that's what it was supposed to do? It pins them? But I ain't seen no pins, so I don't know. I don't get how I did that. How do I just do this? That spawned there one time? I just don't really get it. I don't really get it. I'll probably get out of here. Tomorrow will probably be a quarry and then, I don't know. Tomorrow, Saturday. Probably a third. I do want to get, like, a better knockout. I wanted to get it done for the 31st. Alright, obviously not gonna happen. Well, we got a win in set our rows off. Let's go drive towards
you. Around when it is safe to do so.
Probably won't be able to do it. So did we not get the achievement for the drift zone? I'll look it up. I mean, I'll look it up something. But, I swear I did one and then two and stuff back to it later, but I didn't see it. Over there. That's what I thought it was. I'm worried about the board. Is it book playable? Look at all the bullet boards. I just want to get out of here. This board of heads, too. I don't know how long it's gone for, nor am I going to do this last part. Yeah, how confident are you? Say, if you pin the challenge and mark the way in yellow. Because I read that for the main game, I was missing one road, and someone's like, yeah, just pin the roads, don't mark it for you. I didn't think that was a thing, but did. I was like, wow, I've been missing out, but like, it just doesn't. This sounded so weird. How this that damn road in yellow? Like, what are you talking about? And they're like, oh, I got him. I made him do something. Because at first I was on to take a true achievements like comment post. Everyone just ignored the guy too, I guess. I didn't see any replies to it. Are you done? You are done, yeah. This one. That's two. 3, 4, 5. Okay, that's the last 5. Alright. I'm missing like a driveway or whatever in the main game that I just cannot see. Anything that happened for 4, I was missing like a driveway. 3, I have no idea, I don't remember. 2, if I 2 and 1, I don't think they had the roads driven. I think that was a 3 thing. But, 2, I played 2 still, I think, my most played of 1. I love 2. My favorite. Like, I think if I had to give like an order of like my Forza games, it's definitely like 2, 3, 5, 1, 4. I remember 0 about 4, so that might be kind of... It's not 4. I remember 0 about 1, so maybe it's like kind of ignorant for me to say this 1 about 4. I just want to go on the road. Will you let me onto this road? Make a right up here? No, you will not. This is Bendy Road. You didn't spawn me there when I did that, right? So let me spawn it right here. Turn around. Where is this in the race? I think we turned here, didn't we? We went straight? Yeah, I think we must have went straight. Or it was there, it turned there probably. I think I'm still missing a road, because I think I counted that one road as 2. It's you, you, and you. Never mind. Easy. So I kind of use a different road. Okay. Give me the achievement. One early again. Fresh press orange routes. Every road in Hot Wheels Park.
You've driven on all the stuff.
Take my Hennessy, please.
What's here already?
Already? I'd prefer to keep it X2 or S2. You just don't do X races, but I don't know. What's the big highest rated car? It's an X, so I guess I'll be taking the X. Sure. You'll never do an X race unless they're doing like custom games, I believe. Okay, well. I wish they were like actually higher quality. Can you just warn me? Look at him there. Look at him there. Arr. After I get my decal, I'm getting out of here. Not enough for me, I'm sorry.
Humma, 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 hina, ha, ha.
Probably just, well, let's go peep this one. How do you look? Do you look too glazed? Now I'm going to go for the 02 skin. It's artsy, but like, I don't know, man. Give me the 02 skin. This is more, but I don't think there was. I couldn't imagine my cash for this game. If they do cash this stuff. I got like 200 cars like decal, man. Yeah, that car is fine. Really taking a picture of this new GT NSC? I've done this. Sorry, I hit A instead of B, trying to back out of the menu. But alright. I'll do the bonus boards next time. And we're dead. Yeah. Sorry, Zero. I'm getting out of here.